against the Wildcats doesn't get any bigger for the Townsville Crocodiles. Perth is the only side the Crocs have yet to defeat this season, and they'll need a win if they're to reclaim second spot on the NBL ladder.
It's been 10 days since Townsville were in second spot, and they want it back. The Wildcats are simply caretakers of the position that's rightfully theirs.
We really got to step it up this week. This is a huge game for us, and we got to prepare well, and we know they're physical. They're going to come out and try and be out-muscle us and out-hustle us, and we can't allow that to happen on our home court.
But it has happened before. Perth are the only visiting team to win at the Swamp this season.
They're tough. I mean, I'm not going to sit here and sugarcoat it no other way. They're a really tough team, but I mean, we've been playing our best ball. We're coming in here really confident.
The Wildcats are in deadly form, handing more than 20-point defeats to their last three opponents.
No matter what happens, you're just rolling the dice, and that's how they play. They're, like, always in the passing lanes if they're up 20 or down 20.
Blaylock will have his hands full containing Damian Martin, who came close to a rare quadruple-double last round.
Point guards, you really don't really have to worry about it because they don't really crash the boards like that, but him offensively and defensively, he gets after it, so.
Todd Blanchfield had hoped to make his injury return on Friday, but it's not looking good.
We want to get him back into regular season as soon as we can, but we got it slowly had it.
The 19-year-old has resumed shooting, and all going to plan should rejoin full training late this week. And assistant coach Paul Woolpert is expected to return from America next Monday. Veronica Eggleton, 7 News.